today is the first of the summer concert series here in Oneida on July 1st, 2021. Hope you come down and enjoy it. They are putting some new plaques around Oneida with the history on it. Oneida's industrial growth. Cornhole set up for people to play while the concert is going.
That's one off from the last recording that we came out with. And we're going to do another newer song for you next that we wrote. It is one called Hey. Another year has gone by, we can't believe it's gone, but we're all here today to have a lot of fun. Hey! Drink with strangers, families, friends, and toast one's longer hair. Now grab a drink, hold it high, give a real big cheer. One's longer here. Now grab your drink, hold it high, give out one last cheer. Story many times over. The folks over there at Nice Chevy, if Marcus didn't take the time off to go gallivant around with those metal bands, he could have heard this tonight. But so you tell Marcus we played one for him, okay?
All right,
it's called There's a Party. dress and move your bodies as though they were one.
In unison.
You can look to yourself standing up or sitting down, cause there's a party here with Fritzs polka. Send a song out to our friend Bob, who's here tonight. Little Cash for you. I always try to remember that. You like Johnny Cash, so here's one of the many tunes that he made famous. This is our version of Folsom Prison Blues. I heard a train of cars it's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on, but that train keeps a rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming. I know I can't be free. Those people keep a moving, and that's what tortures me. Another original tune here. This is one Frank put together some years ago when we were in a different recording studio, and it's going to be on our forthcoming recording. It's a tune called Chicken Wing Breakdown.
Chicken Wing Breakdown.
We got that right from him.
Yeah, last year I played with him.
Good to see some friends here this evening. Let's see, man, over from Fabia Sherry. Welcome.
Do it.
What? I turned 81 in May.
Frank.
I have a right to do whatever I want.
That's right.
What
you do? I like that. It's good to see you.
Yeah. Let's keep going.
We got one more upbeat tune, then we'll slow things down a little bit for the first time this evening. This song we want to send out to our friend Sherry. This happens to be a tune that, gosh, I don't know how many years it's been, but one time Sherry let us know that she really liked the tune called Glendale Train, and happened to be one that we did, so we try to make a point of playing it for Sherry whenever we see her. Probably don't do it every time, but tonight is one of those times. So without further ado, the Glendale Train is going to run right through Oneida. There used to be tracks over there, too, way before I was around, though. Was somebody robbed the Glendale train this morning at 9:30? Frank and Jesse James. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I'd lie. They may clean up at 60.
Thank you.
We're going to slow things down a little bit here for the first time tonight. This is another newer tune, and it's another one that's going to be on the new CD, actually. It's one I wrote a few years back. It's called I Know I Should.
Ed, how you doing?
Hey, Chris.
Good to see you out here tonight, Ed. I'll send this one out to you, buddy.
Yes, you have. Very well. like.
What's he doing? Is he just coming in or what?
Seeing you.
Good.
Glad you're out here tonight.
Yeah. I had a meeting.
I'm glad you did, man.
Glad you're getting more gigs now.
Yeah.
Getting a few. I'll try to make them when I can.
Alright.
See you later.
Good to see you.
Polka time once again for about 12, 13 years, something like that. We were sponsored by Jägermeister, and we wrote a few tunes for them over the years, and we're going to share one of them with you next. It's a polka-style one. It's one called It's a Jäger Party. It goes like this. Are pretty, they'll bring all the cheer. Oh, it's the Jäger party right here.
Right here.
Let's RSFA right here tonight. You know it's gonna feel so right. So bring us your green bottle, pour us out some cheer. Oh, it's the Jäger party right here. Starts to rise. Most likely we'll have bloodshot eyes.
Get the visor.
When you're having fun, you don't want it to end. Oh, it's a Jäger party, my friend. We'll both sleep in real late today. We'll rest up for later, what do you say?
Okay.
We'll have a real good time. We won't want it to end. Oh, another Jäger party, my new friend. Some years ago. Hey, Linda.